Fake, maybe phony, pick your descriptive word. Unloyal, a traitor, a waste for this world. I see you clearly, I see the other side of the mirror. You're fake, you're phony, you're plumped up image. Oh, if they knew, your disciples loyal to a false idol. The pretty exterior merely a mask, masking the empty black void inside. Time and time again, cycle after cycle, you show your colors dark and ugly. Hell in stilettos, worthless and meaningless. I feel for those that continue to care, that allow the abuse, that let it slide because of history. But you, I see you clearly. The jewels, the rags, the leather, all nice, the best of the best. But I can see past that and see within. And you are nothing but ugly, ugly and rotted. Rotted from your own choices, your decisions, your freedoms and rebellions. You are a reflection of your choices. Fake and callous, hollow like a dead tree, nothing inside. A collection of wounds, a feral beast who knows nothing but the primal. A mother who eats her own children, a father who vacated the nest. You are the epitome of bad. And what's worse is you enjoy it. You feed it. You love it. You would rather hurt than help, insult rather than learn. Selfishness over compassion. Everything for you is a calculation, a negotiation. Only black and white, no gray. What a sad life you live. A sad attempt at normalcy when you know you are nothing of the sort. Until you decide to be. Until you make the change, recognize the good, step aside and share the spotlight, get on your knees and help, show respect. But I digress, we know that it will never happen. You will continue to hurt until one day you hurt the wrong one, and then you will be hurt, and you will continue to be hurt, and your collection of experiences will mean nothing. They will provide no warmth, they will house no joy, they will only remain boxed, wrapped in tissue like your feelings.